So this is where we have the negative painting ready now. You can see that the leaves are all different colors and the background is all different color. Where we have green, we don't have orange. When we have orange, we don't have yellow. So this looks very perfect.